The Arkansas Medical Marijuana Commission is set to meet with a consulting group today in Little Rock. Earlier this month, the commission officially approved allowing a third-party group to score dispensary applications. The Arkansas Medical Marijuana Commission's meeting with the group is scheduled for this afternoon. Next month will mark 2 years since voters approved legalizing medical marijuana in the state.